What are the different platforms that can be used for investing in the US markets from India? That's our topic for our discussion today in the Market Secrets Investment Series. First, let's start with the direct option. When it comes to investing in the US equities directly from India, there are broadly two types of platforms providing US investment service to Indians. Number one, Indian brokerages with international tie-ups. This is the cost-effective option. You can go for an Indian brokerage or a platform having a tie-up with an international or US-based brokerages. This includes ICICI Direct, HDFC Securities, and various new fintech platforms that popped up in the last few years. They generally have a tie-up with US-based brokerages like Drivewealth or Saxo. Second option is international brokers. These are pure direct accounts that you can have with international brokers. The international brokers generally require a minimum account value. This is similar to minimum account balance used by the banks. So in this case, the total value of your investments held with that particular broker will have a minimum limit, and generally, international brokers also charge higher brokerages. On the other hand, Indian platforms which has international tie-ups generally don't require a minimum account value and generally have lower brokerage charges. These are some of the common platforms that is used for investing in US equities directly from India. Number one is Vestered, which is an US-headquartered Indian platform, and there are platforms like Winvesta, IND Money, Groww, ICICI Direct, and HDFC Securities. These are Indian brokerages or Indian platforms that has some international tie-ups. So they will have a tie-up with an US-based broker or an international broker, and they will act as a gateway. In addition to this, you have a lot of Interactive Brokers and Charles Schwab, which are international brokerages. You can open these international brokerage accounts directly from India. But before finalizing the platform for direct investing in US markets from India, you need to consider various aspects like fees, brokerage or commission charges, the list of features provided by these platforms, which includes simplified taxation and account statements, add-on features, and most importantly, range of stocks available for investments. Because the range of stocks available for investments vary from a broker to broker and it keeps on changing over time. If you have already decided on list of stocks that you need to invest in, you can check whether the platform that you are choosing provides you an option to invest in those stocks. Because not all platforms provide an option to invest in all the stocks. So it varies from a broker to a broker. So please do keep in mind before choosing a platform for direct investing in US stocks. So when it comes to indirect investing in US markets using mutual funds or ETFs, here are some of the famous mutual funds that can be used for investing in US markets directly from India. Number one is Motilal Oswal S&P 500 Fund. This was launched only last year, but this is my favorite and this is a fund that I personally invest in, because this is a passively managed index fund. And number two is Motilal Oswal NASDAQ 100 Fund of Fund. So this is a fund of fund, FOF. This is another passively managed index fund. And there are other famous options like Franklin US Opportunities Fund, Nippon India US Equities Opportunities Fund, ICICI Prudential US Blue Chip Equity Fund, DSP US Flexible Equity Fund. These four funds are actively managed. And in addition to this, you have a lot of other funds that will help you to get exposure towards the US market. Likewise, there are other mutual funds that is focused on Europe, China, and all other regions as well. Based on your investment plan, you can go with any of it. This brings us to the end of this episode. So, which option you are using to invest in equity markets outside India? Are you using any direct platforms or some mutual funds? Let us know in the comment section. Hit the like button if you like this video and share it with your friends if you find it useful. Also subscribe to our YouTube channel and click the bell icon to get notified whenever we upload a new video or conduct a live session. Thanks for watching. Have a great day. Goodbye.